Well, Chris, this morning, class is canceled here at South Education Center. It's canceled tomorrow as well, of course, because of this shooting. You can see the sidewalk behind me. There's balloons. There's candles. That is the spot where these two students were shot yesterday. We want to show you a picture now of the student that was killed because of this shooting. We've learned his name is Jamari Rice. He's pictured here in the blue. As he had only been a student at the school for just 2 days when this happened. As we mentioned, police say they've arrested two suspects after executing search warrants at two locations in Minneapolis. Richfield police have not said what led up to this shooting, which happened around noon yesterday. The suspects fled after the shooting, and the two students shot were taken to HCMC. That's where Jamari died.
There are students that come through our doors every day. We care for them, and this is a terrible tragedy and loss.
All 200 students who attend the school here will have access to mental health support and resources when they return to school on Friday. Meanwhile, police said that they did recover a gun along with arresting those two suspects. They have not said yet whether that was the gun used in the shooting. They did say, though, that at this point they are not looking for any additional suspects. Of course, there's a lot more to learn here, and we are hoping to learn or get an update from Richfield Police. They plan to have a press conference later this afternoon at some time, hopefully. For now, though, we want to head over to CeCe Gaines. She is more on the student who was killed in this shooting. CeCe?